wieder her.
Good Lord, John.
Just be prepared to lose that toe.
I'm with
recently,
you.
Recently, in an unlikely
good
turn
Lord,
events,
John.
A federal court ruled in favor of independent
First
Amendment citizens
against
the FBI investigation. Any FBI memos which describe the owners protected First Amendment speech must be destroyed. Hooray! A victory for journalism! Still no money in it, though. A judge said, as with
political spying through our nation's history, police scrutiny of First Amendment activity on the internet, chills, and deters its expression in this critical democratic forum. If anything, the internet could use a little more chill. Try bringing a bloody tiny issue I had to this symposium of people who cared so much about my opinion. Facebook friends, reply guys, and contrarian trolls, lend me your eyes that have been glazed over with blue light that you've been staring at all day. Is it too much to ask that when we compose our death
threats, it's gonna be raining cats and dogs. No, I'm just being stupid. I don't actually know. I would assume it's going to be another lovely day.
On September 12, 2001. The subject line read, "Your site is going down." Posting your site address to
Are you dying, James? Are you dying?
Am I going?
No, dying.
Dying?
Yeah.
Feel like it.
It was perfectly not quite, but to threaten to kill someone.
Right.
Dying quicker than usual.
Yeah, yes, exactly. Yeah,
it just sounds well-adjusted.
I think so, yeah. No, we get an extra hour.
No, one less.
Goes forward.
Is that?
It goes forward. So get up
it's already 1 o'clock.
Okay.
And thought that he was trying to hack them.
So it's actually 1 o'clock now.
I guess I won't be telling you.
This is worse than climate change.
It's quite an adjustment. Losing that out.
I like it when it goes the other way.
Yeah. But no, what they've planned is very clever. Each year, the hour, the clock will go forward an hour. So by the time climate change hits, you'll be working at night and sleeping during the day when it's too hot. See? Clever, isn't it?
It's all planned.
Yeah. You thought daylight saving was going to end next month. No. Toronto, Canada. I think RT is going for the younger crowd. And I think I must be showing my age, but I think there's a generational difference between the younger people and our generation. Young people are just dumb.
Yeah, because they're really nervous.
What a no.